Hi, I'm Jerry. I'd like to introduce you to my 64 pickup. It's an extremely well-restored truck. Started out with a rust-free, clean truck, and it's been a total frame-off. I'll show you the engine compartment. Everything under here is just crisp and nice. Everything from the wiring harness to the all the detail of the engine, and the engine runs just like brand new. The truck is painted in original colors. It's Corinthian white and sky blue, and it's a real neat combination they had on 64s. All the chrome and all the die cast is really nice. One thing neat about this truck, it's got a factory radio. It's got both left and right factory mirrors. And it is a custom cab, so it has a little neater interior. And it's all stock. Everything about it is the way it would have come out of the factory. Inside of the box is really well restored. I mean, there, you know, it looks like tall feathers or something. There's no nicks, no scratches, no dents. Bumpers are really nice. And the sides are straight. And the paint is real high quality. I'll show you the inside. Does have that deluxe steering wheel. And you can see the radio. All the gauges are well restored. It's even got a hat rack up there. I guess if you're a cowboy, you're all set.